So, you like motorcycles without any fairings. You want a bike that is mean, like in your face mean. That is light, fast, easily maneuverable, but you have only 2 lakhs to spend? Not to worry. We have your answers. We have naked bikes under 250cc and under 2 lakhs. We even have one if you can ride with an A1 license in India.
So before we begin this video, please subscribe to this channel and hit that bell notification icon, and you'll be aware of all the videos we post in the future.
First upon our list is the Husqvarna Vitpilan 250. The Vitpilan is available at a starting price of ₹1,87,310 in India. It is available in only one variant and one color. Vitpilan 250 is powered by 248.7cc BS6 engine, which develops a power of 29.63 bhp and a torque of 63 newton meters, and comes up with an anti-locking braking system and a fuel tank of 9.5 liter. The Vitpilan 250 bike weighs only 166 kgs, and the Vitpilan 250 is a quarter liter cafe racer style motorcycle, which shares its underpinnings with the KTM Duke 250. The motorcycle is sold in India through KTM and Bajaj. Husqvarna's lineup comprises of the Svartpilan and Vitpilan models, of which the former is a scrambler and the latter carries a cafe racer style. The 250cc models bearing these names majorly developed for the Indian market, notably borrow their styling from the Svartpilan 401 and the Vitpilan 401, which are currently available in international markets. But if you're not a guy who enjoys twisty roads, you could opt for its scrambler brother, the Svartpilan 250. And the Husqvarna 250 is based on the same chassis as almost like the KTM Duke 250. It has got the iconic gray color of Husqvarna and that retro circular headlamps. So, please write me in the comments down below which one, the Vitpilan or the Svartpilan. Next up on our list is the TVS Apache RTR 4V. The RTR 200 is available at the starting price of ₹1,28,083 in India, and it is available in 3 variants and 3 colors, with the top variant price starting at ₹1,34,092. The Apache RTR 200 4V is powered by 197.75cc BS6 engine, which develops a power of 20.21 bhp and a torque of 16.8 newton meters with both front and rear disc brakes. The TVS Apache RTR 200 4V comes up with an anti-locking braking system. TVS Apache RTR bike weighs at 153 kgs only and has a fuel tank capacity of 12 liters. The TVS Apache RTR 4V belongs to the rapidly growing 200cc segment, which comprises of customers who usually upgrade from the entry level or premium 150-160cc commuter genre. While the Apache 200 already had traits which is distinctive and a desirable package, TVS recently bestowed it with segment first features and took its inspirational to a new level. Following the recent update, the RTR 200 4V now comes with 3 riding modes, something that was unheard of this category bikes. The modes include rain, road and sport, which can easily be changed, which can be selected via a dedicated button on the switchgear. Notably, each mode changes amount of ABS, intervention, power delivery, and throttle response. The top speed of the bike also varies on the RP or on the selected modes, but with our research, the bike does not stay calm at high RPMs. It starts to vibrate at high RPMs, just like the Bajaj Pulsar NS200. So, the next up on our list is the Yamaha MT-15. The Yamaha MT15 is available at the starting price of 1,40,573 in India. It is available in two variants and three colors, with top variant price starting from rupees 1,41,573 in. The MT15 is powered by a 155cc BS6 engine, which develops a power of 18.23 bhp and a torque of 13.9 newton meters. With both front and rear disc brakes, Yamaha MT15 comes up with an anti-locking braking system. And the MT15 is a naked street bike from Yamaha that is based on the company's MT series. The MT15 shares most of its underpinnings with its fully fared sibling, the YZF R15 V3. It features a transformer style shaped front LED front lamp and a projector headlamp, a sculpted tank with a tank extension, and a petite tail section. Next up on our list is the KTM Duke 125. The Duke 125 is available at a starting price of 1,42,131 in India. In India, it is available in two variants and four colors, with top variant price from 1,50,057. The Duke 125 is powered by 124.71cc BS6 engine, which develops a power of 14.3 bhp and a torque of 12 newton meters. With both front and rear disc brakes, the KTM Duke 125 weighs only 148 kgs and has a fuel tank capacity of 10.5 liters. The 125 Duke is the baby of the Duke lineup. It shares everything with its bigger siblings, which means cycle parts. It includes a trellis frame, upside down forks, a radially mounted brake compiler, and four opposed pistons, a 6-speed gearbox, and also an all-digital instrument cluster, which shows a lot of information. The 125 Dukes also gets a single-channel ABS, which makes the first product in the country under 125cc offering a ABS system instead of a link braking system. The KTM 125 Duke may be an entry-level bike of the range, but it isn't here to play game. It built with the same attitude as its bigger bikes, and it shows. It holds no barrier with this urban warrior. This 4-stroke single cylinder has fuel injection, 6-speed transmission, delivering class-leading performance, and yes, with low fuel consumption to keep you riding longer. Yes, 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 this is the bike that you can ride with an A1 license. Why? Because it's a Duke 125. Next up on our list is the bike we all have been waiting for, the KTM Duke 200. The Duke 200 is available at a starting price of 1,79,011 in India. It is available in only one variant and two colors. The Duke 200 is powered by 199.5cc BS6 engine, which develops a power of 24.6 bhp and a torque of 19.2 newton meters. With both front and rear disc brakes, the Duke 200 comes with an anti-locking braking system. This 200 Duke weighs at 159 kgs and has a fuel tank capacity of 13.5 liters. KTM has heavily updated the Duke styling, giving it a completely new design as compared to its previous model, which was introduced in 2012. It gets an angular headlamp with the LED DRL and an aggressively styled fuel tank, which now has 13.5 liter capacity instead of the 10.2 liter on the earlier models. And along with the sleek tail section and the split seat setup, moreover, the new Duke 200 comes in two color options with the refreshed graphics, and it is available in orange and black paint scheme called the electric orange, and white and black paint scheme called the ceramic white. Did all the bikes on this list, all of them has anti-locking braking system, but out of all them, since me, I'm a huge KTM fan, my top pick is definitely the KTM Duke 200. What's your one in on this list? Please let me know in the comment section down below. And if you're enjoying this video, please hit that like it, share it, and subscribe it, so you're aware about our video.